Got into personal training. Me and my old roommate, Daniel Bell, started doing the course together, and he finished it, and he's a qualified PT, and I took a little bit longer to complete it, but I got through, and it's something I enjoy, so yeah, I stuck with it. I definitely think there's an opportunity after football to be a personal trainer. The fitness industry is booming, and I want to be a part of it. The thing I enjoy most is seeing my clients improve their fitness and actually get something out of it. It's not just about turning up and going through the motions, it's actually working with someone and seeing them progress, and every time they do a certain exercise, they're getting better at it, lifting more or running faster, and I take a lot of pride in that. Yeah, so at the end of the season, I'm doing a trip to Thailand for 10 days, where I'm going to take a group of people over and train on the beach with Thai boxers and get up early mornings, do some running and stuff like that. So that's going to be a good trip. Away from football, doing this once a week, it helps me think about my own fitness and my own form and technique and things like that. So it's keeping my mind going all the time, and hopefully helping me improve as well.